I just got invited to Chicana History Museum. Come get ready with me.
First things first, you gotta get that hair up and done. All right, fit him ass haircut. So we're starting off the look with some high-waisted navy blue trousers. And I'm gonna balance this look off with a gray button-up shirt.
The only true vintage item I'm wearing today is this zoot suit tie. All right, so now that we have the base layer down and the color pattern is pretty solid, I'm gonna start adding some accessories. Let's throw those on there. Some suspenders. Yeah, this was the move. Add this watch I got from the swap meet. And I'm gonna add this 1940s two-toned black and white wingtip shoes. I think this is just gonna kick off the whole entire outfit. And to finish off the look, I added a nice double chain right here and a simple pair of black glasses. And that is the fit for today's look.